everybody.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
He's even got an egg. He's like a Wheel of Fortune. He's only got one. I don't know how Andrew is going to work this out. But as you know, we're back to normal. We can go out this door, make a left to go to the restrooms, and they're on your right. It's been a while since I made this announcement. I know many of us are members of this church, but tonight we're guests, and so we need to confine ourselves to the sanctuary or just to the restroom area, not be wandering all over the church, okay? And any New Year resolutions? That's good. Can't break. That's good. But so anyway, prayer request. I don't know if you put a prayer insert in. If you did, there's a blank sheet on one of those inserts. You can write your prayer request on that. And the prayer request box is over here on the sign-in table. If you have not signed in, please do so. And when you sign in, print legibly. Because when I go to do that sheet at the end of the year, I actually had one person with three names because I couldn't read it. So, anyway, any questions? Okay, well, without any more prolonging and talking, here's Denny Grimes.
Thank you, Lord. I appreciate that. I really do. On the wings of the snow, a white dove, he sent his good, sweet love. The sign of a buzz. On the wings of a dove, when troubles surround. When evil comes, the body grows weak, and the spirit grows numb. When these things were said, he never forget us. He sent down his love on the wings of the dove, on the wings of the snow.
Amen.